How to invert the colors on your screen. For example, let's say you were reading some text and the whole background is white and there is too much light coming into your eyes and only the small text is black. So we should invert the entire color. Let's make the entire screen black and only the text white. Okay, so to do that, to invert the colors, let's go to the start menu and type in magnifier, and it's here. So it's magnifier, start the magnifier application. This small little toolbar appears and let's go to the options button, the wheel. Okay, and here we have turn on color inversion. Check color inversion and voila, everything turns to black. And now there is less light coming into your eyes and you can read the text more easily. And you can check here also. Wow, and it turns back to white. Check it once, it's black. Okay, if you close the program itself, then it's reverted to its original state and you can close the program itself. Okay, that's it. Thanks for watching and bye bye.